Wow.
Sophomore boys, you guys ready to perform?
I like that energy.
Hear a little bit more, okay. Senior boys, where you at?
This is
they're in the tunnel getting hyped up, Molly. Junior boys in the corner, looking good as always. You guys ready to go? All right.
My best friend says she used to f*** with Usher. I don't care what none of y'all say. Physics, right? You should want a band like this. Drop it low.
Judges. In my opinion, with it being their first year, the freshmen looked a little scared. What do you think?
I feel like they could have brought a little bit more. I mean, first year, you don't really know what's going on. So freshmen, I feel like you could have brought a little bit more, but I was impressed with the dirty dancing lifts. Shout out to you.
Hey, real quick though, shout out freshmen over here. Let's go. Could have been a little more, but shout out freshman.
Now, Mr. Hemmings, do you think Jay was singing "That Should Be Me" to any special girl in the crowd?
Oh, I think so. I think he was.
Can you name any names?
Well, I mean, they're freshmen. What can we say, right?
Couldn't have said it better.
Someday they'll grow up and be cool.
Exactly what I was thinking.
I'll say the music was reminiscent of my middle school days, but I think the enthusiasm could use some work.
We appreciate that, Ms. Kirksey. Give a freshman a
hand! We have 3 more years to get their act together. All right, just a reminder, those money buckets should be getting passed around right now. We're gonna go ahead and move on to our
Thank you. I get bread. And.
That was gorgeous. Now that's what I'm talking about. That is some dedication, some spirit, all the emotion put into it.
Keep an eye out for those money buckets. Vote for those sophomores. That was beautiful.
Very impressive performance. Let's hear it for the sophomores.
Ms. Floyd, how do you feel about that proposal, that PDA?
Did you say yes?
I said yes, and Layton said no.
How does Mr. Floyd feel about that?
I think you're getting zeros for me, sophomores.
Mr. Hemmings, I don't know how you felt, but I was a little uncomfortable about that kiss, public displays of affection. Let's hear the judges' input on that.
Sheesh. That's all I got to say. Sheesh.
Well, the one thing I was really impressed with was that someone came straight from the thrift store and left their price tag on the jacket. That was a good touch. I was a little worried about animal cruelty with the horses. I don't know.
You know, what can you really expect from sophomores?
All right. Couldn't have said it better. I think they have a bright future in interpretive dance. Molly, it's time for our favorite grade.
My very own.
Junior!
Thank you.
we like to keep it freezing, so let's ride.
Oh my gosh. Baby, let me, I did it again, so I'm gonna let go. Oh my. There's so many ways to love you. Baby, I can break it down. There's so many ways to love you. I've been like, oh my God, I'm so good in love. I found you finally. You make me wanna say, oh my God.
Appreciate the ball.
And lastly, Floyd, the most important thing.
No one their came and proposed to me. That was the most important thing.
What's that?
No one came and proposed to me.
That is a plus. Do you think their moms are proud?
You know, those dance skills were pretty good, so I would be proud. I'd be okay if we were out there just dancing it up.
All right, give it up for the juniors. One more time! Money buckets are going around for the juniors. Now, it's time to get loud for our last performance, class of 2022. Let's make this one good, because you never know, right, Molly?
You never know.
Let's give it up, class of 2022,
seniors!
Now we're ready to work those buns.
Shooting, sitting down, a little small, kind of smiling, baby.
was heartfelt. That got to be Molly.
What a meaningful performance.
Judges, let's be honest. Were you glad to see that Johnny didn't try the backflip this year?
Ended in a concussion last time. Ms. Kirksey,
well,
tell us how you feel.
I'll say the sentimental part of me really likes that closing scene. So good job, seniors. I think that was awesome. I think that the amount of costume changes and props was really impressive, and the dance moves were a little bit inspired by Euphoria and High School Musical. That's what I'm thinking.
Just a reminder, those money buckets are getting passed around now for the seniors.
I think Mrs. Wall's a little biased. I think she was crying a little bit during that one. Just saying, senior teacher, it's a little biased, but just saying, pretty good though, pretty good.
I wish I would have been invited to join them. I would have danced with them too.
Ms. Boyd, you didn't like being incorporated in the sophomore dance.
I didn't want to be proposed to, I would have danced.
Now let's be honest, coaches. It's been an interesting 4 years with this group of boy bands. Been a little rowdy. Are you gonna be glad or sad to see the senior class leave and never perform again?
I am very, very sad and would like to fail them all to keep them here.
All right, let's hear it for those seniors.
What a time!
Everybody did a great job today. Me and Molly just want to give a quick shout out to Allie Owens and Gracie McLean. What are you guys at? They're somewhere in organized, planned, and set up this whole assembly. Let's give a round of applause for those two.
A truly beautiful performance from our boys and their coaches.
We're gonna get to counting money. Those senior money bags should have been passed around. You guys are dismissed. There are BALTO candidates selling snacks outside of the gym. So make sure if you want some snacks, spicy pretzels.
What a big round of applause for all of our boys.
I would have probably forgotten about it.
What are we doing? Why do we go to this side?
Seriously, why was everybody so